Hello, welcome back to the Road to Name main campaign. And deja vu time, we're still here. So, tactical overview. I still have the same forces here that I had here before. It's Riedhorst again, and there is another German attack. Now, one thing to note, this is actually the fourth day, so we skipped the third day. Apparently not much happened, except we were strafed by a German plane. And now we're on the fourth day. And we have to defend again. There's another German counterattack brewing. And the thing is, the whole setup is a bit different now. We have to defend these two objectives now instead of all that stuff here. Because of that, I actually pushed back my defenses quite a bit to be a bit more safe. So in this sector here, I'm actually relatively... I actually set up relatively similar to before with the heavy weapons over here, because I feel like this whole area is kind of a nice killing zone. However, it might be that if they overwhelm me here, I will have to fall back to this line or move these back through the forest here to this line to defend end zone. So I have to be a bit flexible, I think. Now over here, I decided, because last time these were the guys that got most of the damage done to them, so I pulled them back into this forest. And the thing is, because this hotel is such a tricky position to defend from here, so instead I decided to defend the road here instead with the bazooka behind, so if they drive tanks down the road I can hopefully blow them up relatively easily. And these guys will of course defend the bazooka if the Germans send infantry through the forest. At least that's the plan. Over here I decided to go off the island here, which got shelled relatively heavily last time, and I don't think it's a good position. Instead I will go... I went into this compound behind, because then I kind of am covered by the forest, and at the same time I can shoot at the road. And if they flank from here I can shoot, you know, behind here while being relatively safe from long range fire. Because last time they set up a base of fire here, which completely ruined my position here. That's also why I pushed these guys back. I hope you understand what I mean. So this should be neutralized then. So then this objective touchdown is where my reserve squad is, as well as the company HQ and the medium mortar. I do have... what's it called? Target reference points again, which I put here, because as I said, this was one of the areas they used last time, and over here, because that's where they usually exit the forest. Then I have this end zone here, which I... Now, I got a bunch of ammo trucks, or ammo jeeps, which I used to resupply my squads just immediately, and the drivers are holding this, but obviously I will probably have to fall back into here if push comes to shove, and help them out. The 50 cal jeep I actually completely dismounted, because I found them so far relatively useless. Instead I gave the ammo to this 50 cal which I got, which is supposed to be part of the anti-aircraft platoon, because as I said, in the day we didn't see, apparently we were strafed by a plane, so we got this, and obviously I'm going to use it on the ground, and I feel like this might be more useful than the actual jeep. So I gave the ammo to that guy. And yeah, that's basically it. To be honest, I have some trepidations about this. I mean, they wouldn't, or the designer wouldn't do this again if this time it wasn't different in a way. Maybe harder, more forces, or better forces. We would see. Let's just start the action. 50 minutes we have to hold out. Now these both give 150 points, but I think there's 800 points in it for destroying enemies, and I think 300 for tanks, so that's probably what this is mostly about, destroying as many Germans as possible. And also, the briefing makes a point of mentioning that my casualties don't count, so to speak, so I think this might be a last stand kind of thing. Anyway, let's start, and yeah. Now, since this is another attack scenario, probably the first few minutes will be relatively uneventful, except maybe shelling. Weather has been better than the last scenarios, but now it's pretty overcast. I told them... that have to be German mortars, right? Anyway, I told all my guys to hide in order to weather the first barrage that I expect is coming. What happened? They fired smoke, which takes a while to develop, obviously. Yeah. Are they also firing their weapons? That's weird. Or is that just what the smoke rounds sound like? I don't know. Okay, so they're smoking off the island, which leads me to believe they will push over here. If so, I can relatively quickly push these guys to this line here in order to cover this approach. If they try to flank me, then I have to push, then I have to pull around the bazooka guys into this alternative position though, because they might be too exposed, unless of course they drive a tank around the corner, in which case I need them. So yeah, that's kind of the problem. No, it's the quiet before the storm, obviously. Oops. They're hiding in here. Bazooka team hiding. Oh! Got a sound contact? They're coming out of the forest again. Oh, Fallschirmjäger, okay. That's probably a bit better than what used to attack me here. Okay. There seems to be more than one in there, though. Oh god, lots of them. Well, 81mm mortar will expend its ammo on that, I think. Of course, why not? Although it would be nice to wait until they actually leave the forest, although they seem to be not in a... like they're hurrying up. Hold your fire. Ideally, I would want them to leave the forest before opening up, so I can do as much damage as possible before, well, running away. I did call in the mortar mission as well. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of them. Hope they don't shoot at me before I open up. Ah, yep. As I suspected. So they're using tanks on the open ground here, which I thought they would do the first time, but okay. Apparently they learned from their mistakes. This is obviously annoying. This is tense. So far they haven't spotted my guys because they're hiding. That's a lot of them. Lots of movement in the forest. Maybe I will just... Maybe I have to already open up in the next round. I'll have to think about it. Come on, move out of the tree line. You know you want to. You want to get riddled by 50 cal bullets. Are they moving out?
Roger, fire mission request. Roger, fire for effect.
Okay, here comes my mortar strike. Will only hit this area though. I hope it will do some damage at least. They're not moving out of the forest. And here comes the mortar strike.
Enemy infantry spotted.
Yeah, some bad shooting, yeah. Jesus Christ! Oh, there must have been a rifle nade. There's no way they got mortars on me so quickly. Okay, we're dealing some casualties here. No, we're also getting some though. Damn it. Are they all firing Panzerschrecks at me? Damn it. Can't say this is looking good. Okay, they officially got fire superiority on me, yo. Damn it. Yeah, indeed. They're also moving into this field, which is annoying. Ah shit, there goes the machine gun. Oh no, wait. Machine gun's still up, kind of. Jesus Christ, how many rifle nades do they have? Yeah, that one is basically destroyed. Damn it. Okay, falling back time. Now, as if that wasn't bad enough, they also have Panthers, apparently. And are advancing on this flank as well. Now I'm pulling back the heavy weapons into this line here. Hopefully that will do something. But I don't really know what I can do about these Panthers. I mean, if I get the side armor, I might be able to take one out, but... wouldn't really depend on that. Okay, run away. I need to get them out of the danger zone here. And here my heavy weapons guys are retreating. Well, they waste a lot of Panzerschreck ammo, aren't they? What to do? What are the Panthers doing? Mostly sitting around, apparently. But that will change soon as well, obviously. I ordered a strike on here, but I think they're leaving that position already. Ah, there's another Panther, so there are three? That's not good.
Roger. Fire mission request. Fire perfect.
Okay, maybe there's still some guys in there. Okay, at least we're dealing some casualties to them. Okay, they're advancing through the area here. Okay. I hope I can get the machine gun into position here somewhere. It might be useful, or not. They must have a whole battalion here. Okay, so, this machine gun is up now, I think. Question is, do they see anything? Oh no, they're still redeploying. Ah, damn it, I think the drums are calling mortars as well. These guys are still hiding. Okay, some seem to be moving into this area. So as soon as they are in range, I need to unhide those and... what's it called? Ah, okay, the Panthers driving there, that's not good. And ambush them, hopefully. So I can at least do some damage to them. Because I'm gonna assume that I have to face the same force in a later scenario, and now it's about doing damage to them, because there's no way I can stop this many Germans. Especially since these are not as incompetent as the ones that I faced before.
Watch out! Enemy infantry!
Nice. Let's hope that will do some damage. Thank you. Anyway, that's enough for now. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.